Nevada's first execution in 15 years has been blocked. A judge pushed back Zane Floyd's planned execution until at least October. Floyd is a four-time convicted murderer. The judge wants more time to decide if it's constitutional to use a new sequence of drugs in that execution.